creepy.
This a kid's clubhouse?
Ooh, I think it's a bit more dangerous than that. But nae bother, I'll protect you.
Hello, and welcome to Shinra Manor. Trespassers.
Hojo.
I don't know what it is you hope to find here, but I'm afraid this facility has been abandoned for some time. Everything of value is gone, but please feel free to poke around.
Ah! It's not him! Just an AI caretaker!
That said, this facility has always had a place in my heart. I must insist that you leave it in the condition in which you found it. And with that in mind, I won't keep you any longer. Thanks for dropping in.
A sore one? Huh? Don't walk into the light, Barrett!
That shithead is gonna get it.
I think we're trapped in here.
Like rats in a cage. No squeezing through those bars.
Huh? That duct, however, might just fit a cat. Sit tight, I'll have you out in a jiffy. You're in safe paws now.
Suspended. so near and yet so far.
Landing.
Thank you.
Don't mention it. All in a day's work.
Required to meet operational standard. Sufficient Mako levels confirmed. Generator online. Lockdown protocol disengaged.
Don't waste much time.
Generator on standby.
Oh, sounds about right.
Switching ventilation system to maintenance mode, enabling duct access. Please commence on-site inspection.
According to this, that generator's somewhere upstairs. Well, nothing else for it. Back into the air duct to go.
Sure you'll be okay?
Positive! I'll be in and out before you know it. Don't have too much fun without me. Whew. A round of applause. Stop up! You're into it now! tickle him! You're gonna love this one! Ha ha! Deep breaths, King! Just put it up here, robots, one of them! Make it count now! I'll make bits beat of you! You're gonna love this one! You're ready to rub it in? Here's what you've won!
Boxes ought to do the trick. Now, let's see.
Error. Insufficient weight for elevator operation. Additional cargo required. Sufficient cargo weight confirmed. Commence transfer of cargo from loading bay.
Yeah.
second hand. Better for a wee lie down. So then, onwards and upwards.
Elevator operations suspended for safety inspection. Please wait.
Operation.
crying out loud! What is it this time?
You'll require the password to proceed.
Huh?
The password is comprised of 4 2-digit numbers. I wrote them down in this very room, but where? Well then, no time to waste. Any unauthorized personnel. It's where I've been keeping a rather unruly thing. And so, I'm afraid you'll have to dispose of it. Try not to die.
Run! shall deliver! You're up!
I'll take care of him! This one's for you!
Don't worry, the planet's gone.
You can do it!
Oh! This one's a short one! Wasn't he built for this kind of thing?
Excellent work dispatching that scene. Thanks to you, the manor is a little more neat and tidy. All well-earned praise aside, since that nettlesome test subject is finally out of my hair, I have no further reason to remain here. It's been nothing if not entertaining. Until we meet again. Exterminators.
That smug asshole. Next time I see him, I'm ramming my fist right through his face. Agreed?
Agreed.
We best get going. The terminal's waiting.
Well, look who the cat dragged in. Hey there.
So, find that terminal?
Let's just say we got a little sidetracked.
Well, we can but try again. No sense chewing on past mistakes.
Right.
Pardon me.
The core's a bit grim, no?
Doesn't matter. Who are you?
Vincent Valentine. I'm... security. Why are you here? Be brief.
Your terminal.
Keycard. Authorization at least.
Oh, great.
Though you're clearly not Murasaki, explain yourself.
It's a bit of a long story, and we'd love to tell you all about it, but there's something we really need to look up first. Can't go letting a foe win the information war, eh?
Your foe? And who might that be?
Shinra.
Foe Everett, don't you mean?
A man who many people, myself included, once called a hero. Sephiroth. He's insane, and he's after something so powerful, it could destroy the planet, unless we stop him.
I see. Then I've one more sin to atone for. The room is unlocked. Use it as you see fit, Mr. Murasaki.
Don't mind if we do, I guess.
There she is! Cloud, my boy! Still got that key card? Gonna need a bit of time with this. Might I suggest a spot of recon?
Thank you.
out of here. Oh no!
I don't recall giving you permission to go in there.
Oh, it was an honest mistake! We didn't mean any... Ah! Don't hurt me! Please! I can explain!
Drop him.
Why should I? He's trespassing, like you.
Save it. I've had a pretty shit day.
What a coincidence. So have I.
Take the lead.
Oh, come on!
Keep it up.
Another one for
you
me!
You need it!
Thank you.
Won't be nothing left for you and I do!
I know your story. Vincent Valentine, former Turk. Stumbled on your file in the company database. There's a reason you're alone in the dark down here. And that reason has something to do with Sephiroth. Am I right?
That's none of your business.
I only ask because you might want to come with us. I don't know whether Sephiroth is dead or alive or something in between. But I do know that if I stick with this lot, I'll find out one way or another. Is this how you want your story to end?